Hi guys, and welcome back to another video on Greenwich Valley Farm. So we are just chucking these bales here because they will be chopped up in for straw for the pigs later. So we've decided to buy a, well, the pig farm we've decided to buy, so at least it's a bit more money coming in, and it's something else for the channel that we can do, so we're not always just doing this farm or the dairy farm or the sheep farm. So we've got a slurry spreader in the yard ready to go, but we are actually carrying on with the slurry up at the dairy, because I didn't finish it last night. Today I've got, well, I'm gonna fast forward it, so I've got to go tomorrow morning. I've got to go and get in the game tomorrow morning. I've got to go and fetch the bucket for this, go up to the dairy yard with this, and load up the muck that is there. Just because they've asked me to. So we haven't got that many bales to get done. And I've got to bring the combine back and stick it. We'll stick the header. No, because the header can go on the backyard. We haven't got much, well, we haven't got any work for the combine to do at the moment. So that didn't take that long to do. I've got a bucket somewhere. There. I'm not going to use this for a bit. So I'm going to move that. Thought I'd got a bucket somewhere for it. Put them there. So just going to empty this, and then we're going to bring the combine back. And then I can jump on the Massey and empty that spreader on that. So I'm going to take that back now. So we're going to use the silver one, just do a bit of muck, well, the gold one, limited edition, to do a bit of muck spreading. Actually, we'll get this muck spreaded here. So yeah, that was just a quick video to just tell you what we are doing, and yeah, thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, bye for now.